Hello guys, this is Nilesh Kamble, and in this video we are going to see how to troubleshoot issue related to xinput1_3.dll file is missing from your computer. So this DLL file is used in graphics and video editors and our high-end games. So if this file is missing, you would definitely get this error while playing games or running any video editing softwares. So we have to first of all install DirectX on our computer. So double click on any of the browser and type DirectX download for Windows 10. So you would find this Microsoft.com link. Click on this link and open it in a new tab and just download this runtime web installer. Click on this setup and it would start installation process. So click on yes, click on I accept the agreement, click on next. I don't want to install the Bing bar, click on next. So it would take some time. Meanwhile, I'm just going to pause the recording. Again, click on next. So now it is downloading DirectX components and it will install the DirectX on this computer. So installation is complete, then we can just click on finish. Once you do this, please check if the error is there or not. If the error is not there, then well and good. If the error is still there, then we have to follow another method. Just right click on Windows and then go to device manager. In the device manager, you will find sound, video and game controllers. Find the game controller over here and then right click on it and click on update driver. Click on search automatically for drivers and then it would start searching best suitable drivers for your hardware on the internet. So once the driver is installed on your computer, please check if the issue is resolved or not. If the issue is not resolved, then uninstall the application and reinstall it again on your computer. I'm talking about the application which is causing this issue. So uninstall the application and reinstall it on the computer. So that's it for this video. If you like this video, please hit the like button, please hit the subscribe and press the bell icon to enable notifications for future videos. Thanks and bye bye.